The Fox and the Crow. One day, a crow stole a piece of cheese and sat on a branch of a tree to eat it in peace. At that moment, a clever fox was passing by. "Sniff, sniff, what is that I smell?" he said. He stopped under the tree and saw the crow. "I'd like to have a bit of that cheese," he thought. The fox looked up at the crow and said, "You are a fine crow. What a lovely shiny feathers you have. You are the king of the birds." When the crow heard the praise of the fox, he became proud and happy. When the crow heard the praise of the fox, he became proud and happy. The crow flapped his wings happily. And the fox went on, "You must have the wonderful singing voice. King of the birds, let me hear a sweet song." The crow thought, "The fox could be right. I am the king of the birds. I'll let him hear my sweet voice." The crow opened his beak and began to sing, "Kra, kra, kra." Then the piece of the cheese fell through the air. At once, the fox ran to it and ate it up. Then the fox said to the crow, "Silly crow, that was the worst voice I've ever heard. But most of all, you're the most stupid bird I've ever met. And thanks for the cheese." And he ran off into the woods.